Hello and welcome back to Poptropica, Spy Island. Even though this there's that bad guy, and you can actually wait. I'm gonna wait for him to come back. Do this. We now have a gun. Oh no, we just lost our chameleon suit. We lost our chameleon suit. Uh-oh. This is actually very possible without the chameleon suit. Oh no, I forgot how to get in a secret way. Okay, fine. And it made me take off my glasses. Oh no, I'll just take the gun later. Oh. Ah! So if you go behind him, I'll just put it back on. Grr. You have a tough bargain. Ow. I can't jump up there. Too high. Boom. So I need to get to the top. Yeah, they can follow you whenever you go to the door or whatever, but here's when you need the chameleon suit the most. These dogs, they will attack you, and there's like no way to avoid them without the chameleon suit. It is possible.
This is Fluffy,
I think. Click on the doggy and you can give it a hug. Meh. Stupid dog. And if we untie him, does he see me? Thank you for finding me. I have something that will help you on your mission. A laser pen! I also have some important information about BAD. Now you're gonna need this. I recommend keeping this on. Oh yeah, he knocked out the guard. So we can leave through the main exit here and there. Just having a little drink of water. Oh, no. How? Oh, I'm just gonna get past you, you evil villain. Now that you have the laser pen, you need to go. Like, right of this big area. Why is there Madagascar 3 and Ice Age 4? I think it's Ice Age 4. Yeah, it's Ice Age 4. Oh, yeah, you also need... You can do this part whenever, but I'm just going to do it now. Not at this. You will need to go to Bad Bistro. I'm sorry, but we don't allow spy gear in our restaurant. So they make you take off the chameleon suit. And then you talk to the chef. And you say, I'd like to apply for the job. And then he'll give you a memory puzzle, which isn't too hard. Look carefully and remember. Pepper, and then Walter, and then Flour. Cinnamon, then pepper, then cinnamon, then flour. Cinnamon, then sugar, then cinnamon, then pepper, then salt. No! It was cinnamon, pepper, salt. No. Ugh. Ah. This fifth one is hard. Or the third. There's three. So you have a good memory. Really? Watch carefully and remember the order of the ingredients. Cinnamon, salt, flour. Cinnamon, vinegar, cinnamon, water. What's with all the cinnamon? Flour, water, sugar, flour, and water. There. Very good. You're hired. And then you need to put on the chef hat. Oh, we already have it on. Hey, Batty. And then we need to talk to him. And he's going to ask you to fill up his glass. He is bald. New photo added. Who's that? Who is that? That is me. And I don't know who that is. Is he like a spy? I wonder if you take off the hat if he won't notice you. But now we have his fingerprint, we have his fingerprint, a fingerprint, and we need to jump on these lamps and leave through the door. We just need to make sure that he didn't see us. Now let's put the chameleon suit back on. Whoop. And now let's go do what we were supposed to do. To the torpedo turrets, I think. That's pronounced. Now playing in 3D. I know it's playing in 3D. I saw it. Now the door has an electroshock on it. And so does the windows. But guess what doesn't? The chimney! No. The chimney has an electric shock too. That'd be stupid. Then Santa couldn't come in. It's like, ho, 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 ho. It's like, oh. What present did Santa give me? Coal? Oh, it says for Billy, my name's Jenny. That's kind of weird how I'm a boy and my name is Jenny. The wheel on the bucket spin around. Oh, no! No! Good, I didn't go too far off. Yay! No! Yay! I'm back. Not too far. Lob. 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 No! I don't know when to jump. No! No! Okay. Basically, you just want to keep jumping on here, and surprisingly, they have shock lasers on their windows. No! Oh, no! That was so close. No! 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 I'll just meet you back up there. Okay. Now I am determined! No! 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 I'll meet you back up there! Okay, let's just concentrate. Oh, whoa, no! No! Oh, no, 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 no! I'm just gonna head back up. Okay, Now I am sort of more determined. No! Guess it didn't bounce me back. That would be terrible. I would be the third or fourth. Or the second. I don't know. I'm not keeping track. I'm trying my best not to keep track of how many deaths I have. Luckily, there's a split second. Okay, and here. There we go. Now, I do not want to fall. Now that we have the laser pen, we can cut through this. Why didn't you cut? I'm just gonna cut you all over. Now we can enter.
Hello.
Hello. You shouldn't be able to see me, and I don't know why I still have this glass in my hand. Free at last! I have something that will help you on your mission. A grappling bow tie. I've also uncovered some top secret mission. Let's put on this bow tie. Since we can have the bow tie and the suit on at the same time. With the bow tie, we can grapple on the things, have it take us to them. And next time we will be saving the third agent. And yeah, hopefully, if I'm not horrible at the grappling. So, let's just end it off here.